Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. According to the previous teaser, it turns out that today on 29th December 2020, Yamaha Vietnam released their latest products which called Yamaha Exciter 155 2021 model. As we know, in Vietnam, Yamaha Exciter has been released around 15 years ago, since 2005, which filled up the sport underbone market segment competing with Honda Winner X. So what is update of the new Yamaha Exciter 155? Let's find out. In terms of its design, the looks of the new Exciter 155 increase pros and cons. The design has changed from the original use a single headlights on its visor, now it has dual headlamps. One on the visor and two on the front body cowl that integrate with DRL lights. This update made the new Exciter also called as a leader R1. Using a new engine platform forces Yamaha to also upgrade the frame design. The body design changed, which more sporty and racy. If we look from its sides, the rear body of the new Exciter is similar to the sport bike with the rear seat positions higher than the rider seat. Comes with the tagline "Ride the next level." This Exciter powered by 155cc SOHC 4-valve liquid coolant engine, complete with fuel injection system and 6-speed gearbox. This engine is the same as 155cc engine of Yamaha R15, complete with variable valve actuation or VVA technology. The new engine produced 17.7 horsepower at 9,500 rpm and maximum torque 14.4 newtons at 8,000 rpm. Yamaha sells this Exciter in two variants, the standard and the premium variant. All of them already use LED lights, a more informative full digital speedometer panel, a new engine that already uses assist and slipper clutch, as well as charging socket and two piston brake calipers. The difference is the premium variant has the additional smart key or keyless feature. But unfortunately, unlike its competitor Honda Winner X, the new Exciter 155 VVA still not equipped with ABS feature. Yamaha sells this new Exciter 155 VVA in 4 color options, which is red, black, white and blue. And the blue ones is the most expensive, which costs more than 15 million Vietnamese dong. So that's all brothers about the new update of 2021 Yamaha Exciter 155 VVA. Stay healthy brothers, hope you enjoy this video.